What an incredible time to be alive. My, you're watching history unfold in front of you. And from the economics of this, this is just amazing. So, of course, you know, at this juncture, everyone knows that the stock market has really taken quite a shellacking here in the last 4 or 5 days. And everybody's wondering, what do I do now? Well, we've been talking about the fact that if you've been in the market for any time at all, you've had really, really good profits in the stock market and, of course, the bond market. There's so many indications that both the stock and the bond market are in bubbles, you know, 5,000-year low on interest rates and all-time highs on the stock market. Well, you know, sometimes they do these things. So they get to a point where they just don't go up anymore. So is this one of those points? Don't know. But sure is a risk environment. So we've been talking about avoiding this risk and taking some profits. So maybe you're being recognizing that there is some risk in the marketplace. So what do you do now? Well, you know, talk to your financial advisor, talk to your spouse or your significant other and make a plan. You know, make some kind of an exit strategy as what are we going to need to do? You know, I've seen this movie several times, and oftentimes when you have these drastic drops in the stock market, you get a little bit of a bounce. Maybe you should think of taking some of the market, some of the money off the market. You know, it would be prudent to do so. So, you know, you don't have to be fully invested all the time. You can go to cash or take some of it off the market. So what we want to do, particularly at my age, I don't want to take any losses. You know, I'm all for taking gains, but at some point in your life, you need to be a little more careful. This might be one of those times that you really need to start thinking that, you know, I want to be very, very prudent here. So I've also been beating the band that you maybe want to change asset classes. You know, real estate is non-correlated with Wall Street. You know, direct ownership of real estate has like an 8 or 9% correlation to it, so it's pretty nominal. And of course, real estate cycles is quite long. You know, we're typically looking at an 18 to 19 year cycle for real estate. We're not even coming up to halfway through, so we have a pretty long cycle. So as an asset class, real estate is you know, a pretty good class, and maybe it's a very good alternative for you. It also gives income, you know, and we're growing income. And of course, we're here in Maricopa County, which is probably the number one county in America, maybe the number one place in the world, because the growth is phenomenal here. We're seeing our rental portfolios, rents just continue to grow. So, and we keep raising rents. So, your income is growing. So maybe this is a good place for you to put some money. You know, we'd love to handle some money for you. We're as conservative as you can possibly be. So maybe that's what you need right now, is to be just a little bit conservative. So talk to your financial planners and do this. What are you trying to do? What are you trying to accomplish? At my age, you know, I want to protect my wealth. I want to not outlive my wealth, and I want to get some income off my wealth. I want my wealth to work for me because I don't want to work as much. So we can probably help in a lot of those cases. So and they're safer than a lot of places. So we're here to help. If we can give you any insights or any thoughts, we can brainstorm. You know, we've done this a lot, and I've been around for a long, long time. So if there's anything I can do for you, or if there's any thoughts that you might have, we're here to help. I'm going to put my email address at the bottom of this video so that you're welcome to email me and we can have a chat. So God bless you. Bye-bye now.